being first-time home buyers, we just needed someone who could guide us through the process. Micah actually was introduced to us through some dear friends of ours, Keisha and Eugene Partridge, and I reached out to them and told them that we were thinking about purchasing a home. At that time, we weren't 100% sure because, again, we didn't know the process.
I had talked to a different realtor prior to my wife, and just the conversation was a little bit different from Micah, where Micah pretty much, we told her we were interested. Micah laid out a very clear cut path where we just pretty much kind of had to check boxes.
Micah's approach was very genuine. That initial phone call that she made to me was, hey, I just wanted to introduce myself to you. Kind of let's get to know each other, not just let's go after this sale. So I could tell she wanted to get to know us and what we were looking for our family. And that went a long way. If you're really looking for someone to help you through the home buying process every step of the way, then Micah is definitely the person you should reach out to.
My conversations, I could just tell she was genuine. And then even if, you know, you could get a bigger house, it seems like Micah was more concerned not about her profit out of the deal, but just what's a house that's good for you and right. your needs, not, you know. And I think other, you can get into that hole, you never know with a realtor if they're going to sell you what's best for them, or they're going to sell you on what's honestly best for you and keep you in a
and
good
your
situation
family.
And your family
yeah.
in a good situation. And I definitely could tell Micah does what's best for your family.